He ran from the fight. His target must be the city.
We've got the east side locked.
What's there? Talk to me.
Main market. Maybe 500 Cedrans.
Damn it. We gotta take him out.
Cedrin passports get entrance.
I've got wounded, Colonel. We can talk politics later.
Go ahead. Get him to Deacon Unit with the rest of his team. I don't want him spreading this thing if it's contagious.
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Like that, someone can play God to you. Someone you don't know. Invisible like a malevolent force beyond the firmament. Taking from you our only birthright. Life.
Gets us?
Medical says they've never seen anything like it. But if we're not showing symptoms at this point, we might be in the clear.
What the hell did they do to us?
Talk to me, medic.
Yes. Sure.
What do you got?
They're coming in from further and further from the blast site. People 8, 10 kilometers away are being affected.
population of this ward is 100% human. It's not affecting other species.
You're saying they got their hands on a compound that selectively kills humans and nothing else?
It's not a compound, an element. The closest they can pin it is the 120 family, but with a transmutation of some sort that makes it something no one's ever seen. This thing randomly compromises human DNA, but not others.
Covenant's found the Holy Grail then, haven't they? A way of wiping us out without firing a shot.
We were supposedly not even at war.
Question is, why Cedra? Why use this on an outer colony? Why not hit population centers like Gannic 22?
Test run, probably. Porous borders, mixed population. This one works, they go for the big fish.